Welcome to day 7. So congratulations, now you have been like crossing the second asterisk of our challenge. So after 5 there is a second stoppage, is 7. So I hope you have been continuing from last 6 days and you are following all the steps, all the guidance and all the tasks we have been assigned. So let's begin day 7. So today we are going to discuss a very powerful technique which is called sequence rule. So as the name sequence rule, it is a sequence of 1 to 150. So we have heard so many things to get into the habit, like 121 days. If we are doing something for 21 days, then we will get habituated for 30 days. Like we have to keep 3 cycle of 21 days, then 21 days. There are so many things. If you are continuing like 7, 21, then again 28, something like that, then you will get into the like habituation. So it's all the correct way. So but here we will discuss some advance or like na the thing which is combining all the things whichever the telling about the getting into the habit. So let's get into the sequence rule. So sequence rule is nothing but it is a steric by there is a some steps to follow from day 1 to 150 days. So like that you will taking a challenge of 150 days. So here we will not going to make a goal for 150 days. We have discussed yesterday for day 6 how you can set your goal. So goal setting, so there is a must be a specific. So we are not going to set here for 150 days. So we will part into very little by little. So we can't going to eat a whole elephant at a one time. So we will like piece by piece. So the first challenge is when we start the challenge from day 1. So we will target for only 5 days. Then we will target as we completed 5 days. Then we will target for only for 2 more days, means 7 days. So now you are completing 1 week. So in that if you have relapsed, so you have to again continue with the day 1. So this is the condition. You can't like keep after that. So as you have relapsed, as you have discontinued this chain, so you have to continue from the again beginning. So after you will just add 4 extra days. You are not going to like so you just keep in mind 5, then you add, means after reaching at 5 day 5, so you just ask yourself, you just 2 more days, then say 4 more days, then again 4 more days. So like this you are continuing, you have been from last 2 week. So like this our challenge will be continue. After 15 days we will add 6 days extra, so we will go for 21 days. So initially we are not getting the target of 21 days. So after reaching the 15 days, means few 6 days, then 21 days, then we will take 9 days extra mile, then 30 days. So like that we have completed the 30 days 1 month challenge. Okay, so further we will discuss. So now see, as you cross the 5 days, then again you are getting anxiety, or no, you have habituated to get into the action, and now your action is not performing. So your mind, your like na body will get into that. You is again and again you will get urge. So times like na you have always the boner and get into that action, but you have to keep in mind. So as we have discussed in day 2, so you have now precisely, and you have to commitmently follow the quick startup rule. So you have to must get into the auto suggestion, you have to follow the golden rule, and you have to follow the sequence rule. You have to get into with your accountability partner, so you don't forget that thing. So that will continuing with this challenge. So now after reaching the day 30, so now you will get more anxious, means everything like fudgy type of, and getting like you want to quit, means you are strongly willing to quit that. But after the 30 days the things will getting to like you are not more willing to do that thing. So now you are craving for the action. Now you will looking for how you cannot do this action. So now the thing will be changing. So after 5 days it will be called you get into the intelligent mode. After you have following for the after 15 days you will be coming into the super mode, means now your willpower overpowering your onto your habit. After 30 days, you will be become in a God mode. Means like now your willpower is everything. Now your mind will now surpass your body, whatever we have discussed earlier. So how now when our mind want to quit, but our body get into the habit, and due to the some chemicals and biological things, it's now very difficult to get out of it. But now the things getting reverse, as we discussed, as the neuroplast. So the our pattern is changing. So after 30 days only you have to do 20 more days. So we will go for 50 days. Now again we have taken like 20 days more tasks. So now we will just take a smaller step for 10 days extra, then 60 days. Now we will take a big leap for 1 month, and then we will target for 90 days. So now see, we have completed 90 day challenge, means almost 3 months. So this is the power of sequential. You don't have to take initially the 90 day challenge or 30 day challenge, 21 day challenge. You just take a smaller step for 5 days, then 2 more extra days, then 4 more extra days, then 4 more extra days, then 6 extra more, 9, like 10, then 30. So now we will take again a small leap. So we will target again for next 10 days, then 100, then likewise 121. So now we will take again extra leap, and finally we will come to the our goal, 150 days. So now see the magic. So at least 5 months, means from last 5 months, you are not into that action, and you have like completely not overcome, but you will not willing to the things again, and it will not overpowering the action over you, and you will see the magic, and you will see the transformation have been gone through, and you will really change the energy. You will really realize the how your mind getting like stable, and you're not getting that much urge, and totally the different view. So and for each day you have to like congratulate yourself. We will discuss just coming slides. So quickly summarize, then 7 to 11 days, then 15 21 30 50 60 90, then 100, 121, and then 50 finally. So you will make a chart from, you write down 1 to 50 150, and you just keep marking like how many days you have continuing. As you have relapsed, as you have discontinued, again you have to start from the day one. So now for each day you have to congratulate yourself, as we discussed about, like if you are now continuing from last more than 5 days, then you become to intelligent mode. So now the things getting start changing. Now after the 15 days you become like in a superhuman mode, and the now your willpower, your mind overpowering the habit. Now after 30 days that significant change will be seen, and it will be called as a God mode. Means right now you can now control your urge and all the things. So till then, so you have to keep in mind anxiety and all the things. So little it will be habituated to that, but you will get craving for that. But you have to be conscious and strictly follow the quick startup. So later we will discuss in so elaborately. So you can do one more thing. You just take a paper and you just write down some dots. So as you have continued your change, just put for 1 day, 1 dot, 2 dot, like 150 dot. So after, as the dot getting filled up, so you will get more motivated, and now you are just scared. So if I will discontinue, then this will be now we have to start again from day one. So you can how can you be connected? So post your daily aesthetic. So you can post as a comment on YouTube. So day one, day two, like that. If you have any doubt, please ask from there. You can join our support group Telegram. In the description the link is given. You can join NoFab. Later we will discuss, and you can visit our website.
If you haven't go through the goal setting, then you just do your goal setting. So thank you. See you tomorrow.